I'm going to divide you into two groups, and then I'm going to show you a picture. For example, this one. This one. And I'm going to show you a smiling face or a sad face. Mm-hmm. And I will ask you a question. If this is a smiling face, you're going to give me a positive answer. If it is a sad face, you give me a negative answer. For example, 她漂亮吗?
她漂亮吗?
她很漂亮. Okay, you got it? Mm-hmm. All right. So, let me see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. You 5, group A, and you 6, group B. All right. And you're going to compete with each other, see who can say the answer faster. Okay?
It's on. Oh,
yeah. Are you ready? So let's practice it first. 她漂不漂亮? 漂亮不漂亮?
她漂亮。漂亮,
okay? 她漂亮吗?
她不漂亮。
Okay. 她帅不帅?
她不帅。
Oh, yeah, 她不帅。 Okay. 中国好玩不好玩?
好玩。好玩。好玩。
很好玩。 她累不累? Tired? 她累不累?
收起来了，还是你不用了？
哦，
你这儿没有。